What's going on, everybody? It's the African Tim Gamer here, and welcome on back to another video. I'm sorry that I have been gone for so long, or not for so long, but just for that last video on this Marvel, Road to Marvel game series that I did. But I just got done watching a Guardians of the Galaxy review, so maybe I have that up before this video, maybe I have it up after, so just make sure to go check that out. I will make sure that the link gets in the description below. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And this is kind of weird because there's gonna be like, I'm gonna upload another piece to this same part tonight. It may end on a weird note where I don't get to say goodbye to you guys because of the weird editing that I had to go into this video since I made it over a period of like 3 or 4 days. Maybe more than that. You guys are probably smarter than me in that because you guys are the ones watching my videos. And yeah, I'll also make sure that I upload that print video soon. I'm going tomorrow to go finish the rest of that stuff. I've been at my brother's graduation all day. Thank you so much for watching, and I will make sure that I hopefully can do more videos. And you guys are so amazing. And thank you so much for your support. So yeah, peace out.
Let me show you real power!
It won't even be a fight.
Don't you dare call me a lunatic.
Wait, you're a telepath? Oh, please don't read my... Too late. Okay, leaving now.
That'll never work. Something inside. That'll never work. That took a lot out of me, but not as much as it took out of you, Smiles.
Surge of power? All me, baby!
I've been looking for this for a long time.
I thought it was Smiley.
you stick around.
You ain't taking me in.
That'll never work.
Oh, God, just give me to the cops already. Man, I did not sign up for this!
That'll never work. nothing that will stand in my way. All part of the plan.
Yeah, time to shake this place down.
Only one that can take a B-lister like you.
You can still run away!
Thank you. won't even be a fight.
Come out!
Kingpin has a nightclub?
It's a front. It's connected to a warehouse supposedly filled with all his ill-gotten goodies.
Well, sure. He is the Kingpin. I assume everything is a front. For a fast food franchise. You know, because he's fat.
I've got your back. Let's go.
Hey guys, I'm sorry that I had to do that, but this is the end of the video, and I'm sorry that it's edited weirdly, but I will see you guys on the other side, so please, peace out.